You decide what you want to do with the information. Is that all right?
Mm-hmm.
If you don't want to do nothing with it, that's okay with me. In the next 2 or 3 days, I'll be out of here. I'll be gone. I'll be doing whatever I'm doing. And I wish everyone Godspeed, God blessing in their health, in their finances. Because if you have any church folks around here, church folks are, I'm not sure for the St. Kitts people, but where I come from, church folks are broke, suffering from bronchitis and arthritis and all the different types. Anyone know what bronchitis means?
No money.
It means when your great grandmama broke, your grandmama broke, your mama broke, you broke, and the kids broke. It's now conclude that you're suffering from bronchitis. It's time to stop that generational curse. All of us. Amen?
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. Let us begin. Excuse me for having my child on. Is that alright? Is that alright? Yes, I am. Huh? Okay, thank God. Do I have to use the mic?
No.
Okay, praise the Lord. So let me begin by saying, how is everyone doing today?
Fear to pat the clothes.
Some say nice, some say very good, some say great, and some
fear to pat the clothes.
Want to say something